Hello everyone, Matt at Fisher Electronics here again. Just making a quick video here regarding that problem, or issue I should say. These are on, in this case, on a Samsung TV. This is a Q80T, one of their QLEDs, but this would probably apply to more of these models than just this exact specific model. It's probably annoying when you're changing channels or doing anything and you have that voice guidance or that person in the background saying exactly what you've already done. Like, yeah, we know that. How do I get that away? How do I stop that? Let me give you an example here of what I'm talking about. I turn the volume up. It says volume up receiver HDMI.
Channel 3-5, for better or for worse, 2 p.m. to 3 p.m.
This skirt.
Channel 3-4, plus American Restoration, 2 p.m. to 2:30 p.m.
So there's what I'm talking about. It tells you specifically exactly everything you've done. Well, that is kind of the voice assistant in these televisions. And this is the Samsung One remote. So let me show you here what we're going to do to stop that feature. I'm going to be using the home button, and then I'm going to be using these arrows left, right, up, down, and the center circle, that's enter. That's to select what I want. So we're going to start by hitting the home button on the Samsung remote, and it's going to tell us everything we're doing. We're going to arrow all the way to the left to settings. Settings. Thank you very much. We're going to... Okay, we're going to select it. I guess I'll let her say that to you. In this particular case, we want to arrow down to general. So fourth one down, general. And at the very bottom on the right side, you can see accessibility. So we're going to arrow over. And we're going to arrow down to accessibility. And on the right... Well, okay. We're going to go over to the right, and it's voice guide settings. That's what we want to turn off. So, yeah, we know. Okay. Mute. So we're going to turn voice guide settings off, and voice guide is on. We turn it off. I'm going to unmute, and then I'm going to hit my menu button to get out of the menu. And now we don't have that anymore. Change channels. I don't have any voice guide settings. That is all gone. Problem taken care of. So just wanted to give you a quick update and a quick video on if you have the Samsung voice assistant on and you're hearing that all the time, how to turn that feature off. All right, it's Matt at Fisher Electronics. Visit us at fisherelectronics.net or subscribe to us if you like. Thanks and have a good one.